I scream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Well, we are not kids, we are adults. For kids, it's okay to just point it out and say, "Mommy, I want that pink ice cream." So in this lesson, we are gonna look at some phrases that would help you to order for some ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Well, yes, welcome everybody, I'm Niharika, and today we are gonna learn how to order for some ice cream. Well, we are not kids, we are adults. For kids, it's okay to just point it out and say, "Mommy, I want that pink ice cream." But then we are adults, so we need to order for an ice cream correctly, right? So in this lesson, we are gonna look at some phrases that would help you to order for some ice cream. So let's get started. Well, the very first thing that we're gonna look at is the size. So when you go to an ice cream parlor or to an ice cream store, now in many countries, it's called as an ice cream parlor or ice cream store where they sell ice creams. And the first thing that they ask is, what would you like to have? Okay, so you're gonna say that I would like to have a kiddie. So kiddie is the size of ice cream, okay? So it's gonna be a kiddie scoop, okay, which is a very small tiny scoop for little kids. Or you can ask for a single scoop. I will have a single scoop of ice cream. Or you can say, I'm gonna have one scoop of ice cream, okay? Or you can say double scoop. So if you really like to enjoy some ice cream for yourself, you order for double scoop. That's too much of ice cream, okay? So scoop is, the word scoop is a noun, okay? And it's basically, it's a spoon-like thing. However, the container is quite deep and it's used to dispense the ice cream. Okay, but it can be also used as a verb, like if you're at home and you offer some ice cream to someone, you would say, should I just scoop some ice cream for you? Okay, so you would also use it as a verb. Now here, single scoop, double scoop, it has to be used as a noun. Okay, so that's the size. Now you know, if you are very much in the mood of ice cream, you can ask for double scoop. If not, then a single scoop. And for little kids, it's gonna be a kiddie scoop, okay? Now, let's look at some flavors. Now, there are hundreds of flavors, okay? Of course, I can't put all the flavors on the board, but I have some most common flavors here, okay? We have vanilla, the white, rich, creamy vanilla. We have chocolate, so you can, like when you're ordering for the ice cream, you can say, I'll have a single scoop of vanilla, or I'll have double scoop of chocolate, okay? Or you can say, I'll have one scoop of vanilla and the other scoop of chocolate. Or you can say honey almond. I don't know if you like that flavor, but it's nice and it's sweet and has these crunchy almonds. And then you have butterscotch. Okay, so it's called butterscotch in some countries, but it's also called as butter pecan. Okay, it's P-E-C-A-N. Okay, so it's butterscotch or butter pecan. And then you have a sundae. Now, what's a sundae? Okay, people get really confused. Well, sundae is, it consists of two or three flavors, okay, and two or three scoops. And it is topped with some toppings, like maybe a caramel syrup or chocolate syrup and some nuts on it. So that's a sundae. It can be either eaten by one person who loves ice cream, or it can be shared with many. Okay, so that's a sundae for you. So these are the flavors that we have. As I mentioned, we have hundreds of flavors. Let me know which one is your favorite. Okay, but here, these are the most common ones. Now, let's look at what would you put your or scoop your ice cream in, okay? You're not just gonna give your hands up and the person will scoop some ice cream on your hand, right? You're gonna have it in something. So many people prefer having their ice cream in a cup because it's nice and comfortable. You just have to use a small spoon and just eat up your ice cream. But many people, especially kids, love it in a cone, okay? But there are types of cones as well. So there's a sugar cone, which is the most common type. And then you have a waffle cone, okay? A waffle cone is made of wafers and it's delicious, it's crunchy. You have kiddie cone, okay, so that's, oops, sorry about that. You have a kiddie cone, again, it's a very small size cone, which can be enjoyed by little kids. It's very comfortable for the kids to hold it. And then you have a candy stick, okay, either it's a candy stick, so that's ice cream on a stick. So either it's called as a candy stick or it's called as an ice cream stick. And then you have popsicle. Well, candy stick and popsicle is just the same thing, but in many countries it's called as a popsicle, and in many countries it's just called as an ice cream stick or maybe a candy stick. Okay? Now if you have to order, you're gonna say, I'm gonna have a single scoop of vanilla in a cup. Or you're gonna say, I'm gonna have a double scoop of some chocolate in a waffle cone. Okay, so that's how you're gonna order for the ice cream. Now, many people love to dress up their ice cream. So how would you do that? Well, we have different creative ways of dressing up your ice cream. Okay, it looks colorful, it looks delicious and attractive. So we have some toppings. So we have whipped cream, okay? So if in case you wanna add some extra toppings on your ice cream, you're gonna say, I'll have a single scoop of chocolate in a cone with some whipped cream, okay? Or topped with some whipped cream. Or you have sprinkles. So you have chocolate sprinkles, or you have these colorful rainbow sprinkles, especially loved by the kids. And you have crunchy nuts. You have crunchy nuts. You have almonds, okay? You have Oreos these days. A very common topping is the Oreos. So delicious, okay, I'm craving for an ice cream now. And then you have fresh fruits, you know, the fresh cut fruits, there are mangoes, and then you have a pear, apples. So people like to top their ice cream with fresh cut fruits as well. Okay, so these are some important things that you need to know when you walk into an ice cream parlor. Okay, so you don't have to really point it out and say, this is the ice cream I want. Okay, you know what phrases to use to order for an ice cream. So a quick review. Okay, let me order some ice cream for myself. I'm gonna have a single scoop of honey almond in a waffle cone with some sprinkles, with some chocolate sprinkles on it. Okay, that sounds right? Yes, so this is the way you are gonna order for this rich, creamy ice cream. So go ahead, enjoy, and as I always say, ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Thanks for watching, I'll be back soon.